The awarding ceremony of Chairman of the People's Council of the National Assembly of Turkmenistan Gurbanguly Berdimuhamedov has been held in Dushanbe. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and other heads of state attended the ceremony.